Yeah. Can't take this fucking shit no more, man. This fucking game is fucked up. You know what? I'm gonna have to set things straight. Yeah. Lately I've been doubting my ability to write good shit. I'm making this shit just to see if I can write good bits. I can't be sitting at the top without doing that shit to my game. I gotta make sure no one can dethrone me from being king, bitch. I came from the dirt, I've risen since I wrote Woah. But I fucked with y'all first, I admit it, cause y'all already know. I lie when I say I'm not at the top of my game. When I don't put effort in, I just be lying to y'all face. I see new rappers pop up left and right. Just a reminder, I never let my guard down, man, I gotta fight. Otherwise, these little motherfuckers finna take a bite. Leave you in the dirt, square one, you don't want that right? Yeah, that's what I thought, this shit's the longest battle I ever fought. My uncle's gotta be the greatest teacher that ever taught me. Man, I freestyle every week until I get better. If somebody's trying to stop my growth, I say whatever. Outta gang and X Records, got my back anyways. Always gotta shout out my boys, Ranger Dookie the Lake. If I ain't meet those motherfuckers, I wouldn't be where I am today. The improvement's showing more, man, I get better every day. What more is there to say? 2 years in the game, one since I freestyled over this beat. Back in the day when Vance and I were making Pray For Me, I just came back to this beat so I could show y'all that I'm better. We stealing Johnny P's Caddy, coming after every hoe ever. It's Woah will kill, motherfucker. Ah.